we go. All right. But Jack, thank you for the resub. I'm gonna delete that. You totally did not hear me listening to Darth Vader killing people to It's Raining Men. Oh, you didn't hear the music, just me. Oh, cool. Because I thought that, like, because my voice mod, it's been doing this thing where it automatically, like, turns on, like, hear self. And I didn't have my headphones in, so I didn't know that you could hear me. Okay, there we go. If you search Darth Vader, It's Raining Men on YouTube, it comes up. Hey, Steve. Hey, Ange. Hey, Jack. How is everybody tonight? Oh, you're definitely looking for it now. Oh, it's so funny. How is everybody? What am I doing? Oh, I'm Lyuda hunting. Okay. You're watching DVDs? Ooh, nice. I think the last DVD I watched was Wish Upon a Star. The movie that I watched with you that one night, Steve. Oh, there you go. That punch you. Oh. Oh. Okay. I forgot I had that. Whoopsie. I can't punch anymore, guys. Whoops. Oh, you cheated. There we go. Good, I forgot my wallet at home and had to leave work early because of it. Oh no! You love that show? Still got Disney Plus subscription I never use! I haven't watched Disney Plus in a hot minute, but I need to go back to watching my, like, favorite old school Disney Channel original movies. Really? I need to aim that better. There we go. Oh, dinosaurs is on it? I want to rewatch the IT Crowd again. I haven't watched that in forever. It's just the camera glued to a phone. Ah, why do I keep doing that? Oh, you got all of the IT Crowd DVDs? Well, actually, if you watch The Mandalorian, Steve, Moss from IT Crowd is in it. For like one episode, but he's in it. Or two episodes. Oh, yes. I did that successfully that time. Now you can stop that. Have I seen Dark Place? What's that? You definitely want to get that Garth McGinnis Dark Place. It's got Moss from the Boss of Hospital. Oh, yes! I think you showed me, like, one episode of that, like, years ago. You were like, you should watch this. And I'm like, this is really weird. You're like, yeah, that's the point. I love my powers. Oh, hey, cool. That was easy. It was easy, but I did not get what I wanted. Sugar Plumps is by far my favorite song from Flight of the Conchords. There we go. Too many dicks on the dance floor. Almost dead. Ooh, we got a Logan's gun. There's so much stuff that I got that I forgot about. Oh, we can get rid of the Pimpernel now. I'll keep that for right now. Bullet Witch class mod. Oh, right. I don't use any of those. Because what am I rocking right now as far as... Right, I have that. All right. Okay. So tonight is gonna be a farming night, I think. Because I'm going to farm for a Liyuta off of these guys. And then we're going to farm the midgets out in the wildlife exploitation to see what we get as far as legendaries from there. I can never aim that. And then maybe I'll get better at aiming this death thing. Where are you? Oh, I got one! Oh, that was already slagged though. I got one that was already it slagged the one that was already slagged. How funny is that? There we go. I hope I win. Yes. I hope I win too. Oh, it's a mama. Oh, was that the babies? Oh, what is? Oh, okay. I thought that was the babies. I just found the perfect way to farm them. Wow. And everyone's like, drive to this and climb up this and then you're there. And I'm like, I'm not very good at climbing. There's a blue back here. Okay. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, let me look at my... So where am I in my tree? Okay. Right, I should probably start climbing up chain reaction next. Like, playing like this has absolutely spoiled me. Because I try to play on my PS4 and I'm just like, I can't see, it's too far away. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Oh dear. Need a bigger telly. My big thing is that it's like far away from my bed. So I have to play on like the end of my bed. Inches is the new 32 inches. Stay still. Another down. Another one down. Oops. Oh. Oh, but it doesn't have an element. Ah! Ooh, but it's better. But need element, please. Yay. Hoda, how are you? Or Will. Or both. Just Hoda. Oh, he went behind. Got him. Looking for a Lyuda, actually. They keep giving me ones that don't have elements. I mean, that don't have elements, and I need one that has corrosive. I love it. I love that I can just fire off a whole bunch of slag all at once. Oh, yeah. Oh, really? Okay. I see how it is. Oh, too high. Oh, no, not too high. Okay. To be a little bit more patient, because my first few tries they were actually dying together.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic. What can I get for you? Next time you're bleeding to death, just think
Dr. Zed. There we go. Thank you for the red rock.
Enough.
There we go.
So it goes.
Oop. I feel like I see a chubby. Nah, I don't though. He's a total poop. Oh man. And then work was interesting today because we're supposed to get more snow tomorrow. So everyone came running in because they're, you know, snow scare. And then, like, one of my store owners were in, and he was, like, drunk as shit. And he just kept, like, getting mad at everybody. Because we didn't have product. And it was like, well, we have, like, a snow scare, so that's why we don't have any product. Like, everyone's buying it. Yeah, he was like running around like, oh, why don't we have more of this and more of that? And oh, we don't have any chips. And oh. It's like, well, yeah, because it's snow. How dare you sell all of his precious stock? I know, right? He spent money on that. Is there? Oh yeah, the poison one's stuck up there.
Please stop.
Yay! Oh. And then, like, at the end of the night, they wanted me to, like, do some shopping for, like, shop from home. And it's like, well, I gotta get the signs ready for tomorrow. Because even though you think nobody's coming in, trust me, people will come in. Especially if it's not as bad as what the weather station predicted it to be, people will be in. Especially considering that we just had our first bad snowstorm, so everybody's gonna think that, like, everything else is a walk in the park. Because it wasn't as bad as that first one. Oh, you bitch. Got him. That's not the sniper that I want, game. And I ain't get robbed again. I'm kind of thinking to myself, I'm like, do I want to avenge Ashley tonight? Got all of them. There we go. I gotta get all my bulk collecting out of the way for when we go to the wildlife preserve. So then that way I don't accidentally bulk collect and then lose an opportunity for a loot midget. It's quite evolved, this farming business, isn't it? People keep showing up. It was supposed to be a slow, cold rain day, and I've done over 1,200 in sales. Oh, nice, though. But yeah, I understand. I hate that. When it's like, it's... especially if it's snowing and people are coming in. It's like, it's snowing. Why? You drove 3 hours just to get freaking hot Cheetos. Why are you here? No stopping the shopping, I know, right? And today, like, I had to physically show people where stuff was so many times. Because I was trying to explain to people, like one woman was like, where's the man-witch? And I'd be like, oh, it's in aisle 8 next to the refried bean, you know, next to the beans. And she was just like, I went over there and it wasn't there. So I had to like physically show her and she was just like, oh, I wasn't looking down there. I'm like, yep. Some good service. Well, sometimes I have to like physically show them or else they'll just be like, it's not there. And then they get mad at you because you told them where it was.
Hold it.
NPCs are dumb as fuck. And it's like, I kind of know where stuff is. But I don't know, like, I know where stuff is aisle-wise, I just don't always remember where it is, like, in the aisle. Looks like you need to kill Kenzie. Do it. I knew that would awaken the Kaz. There we go, before she spawns her babies. Yes, Kenzie, murder is how you summon me. I believe it also works the other way around. Except for when we're playing Phasmophobia and we actually do kill Kenzie. Or the ghost kills Kenzie. I knew you meant the stream boss. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, thank you. Yeah, morbid fucks. Yes. We got our Lyuda for chewing through the buzzards later. Now we can go to the Wildlife Preserve. But first, let me go back to Sanctuary to make sure that I picked up Doctor's Orders. Because that would suck going to the Wildlife Preserve without Doctor's Orders. Or actually, I haven't done blue yet. I haven't done the blue mission yet. Do I want to do that? I think we should be okay. Do the boo.
I need your assistance.
It was just too good of a slogan to pass up.
Some people, who are not me, might consider slag experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
Well, I won't be doing that anyway. I'm just doing this so that I can get loot midgets. Alright, Randy Pitchfort, let's see. What can you give me as far as iridium goes, or do I not have enough?
Who told you about this place? I'll kill him.
No. Too expensive. Okay. Wow. We just go right there?
Your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date.
We go right there?
Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out in the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
Into the receptacle below.
What did I... Why do I have two Lyudas? There we go.
Buy from me if you wanna live.
There we go. Oh god, there's the rabbit! Oh, thank god. All right. Let me switch my mission. Do, 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 do. There we go. Kind of ducking around the corner to see if I can. Oh god, no, you! I hate rabbits. I hate them. Rabbit PTSD. I'm always peeking around, like, well, okay. Where's the rabbits? Because I think at one point, I was playing on PS4, back when I used to stream on YouTube, and I got owned by, like, 4 rabbits on this map. They came out of the, area, the tunnel area. And they owned my ass repeatedly. And people were like, hey, you're supposed to shoot it, not die.
I heard about Sanctuary. You alright? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking.
Usually I always have a shotgun just for rush mobs. Well, they're not wrong. That's why I have this.
Took her into the preserve over there. While you're here, I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a 2-man job. You can get inside.
Zero is a shotgun. See, there's 2 of them down there. Oh, come on. Got one. There we go. I haven't used this one in a while. Whoops.
Another one down.
There we go. Oh, I hate doing that.
Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself.
You sure about that? Give me a second to think of something while you kill a whole bunch of mobs. Oh, he's gonna be so pissed at me. Wounded? Why doesn't that one count? Oh! He's gonna yell at me because I'm gonna accidentally kill all of these thanks to Cloud Kill. Cloud Kill, Morty! Success. Whoops. See, now I gotta kill one. Why won't you accept that that one's wounded? Morty! They will. There we go. Whoops.
Gotcha.
Eventually, yep, he gets the door open. Why would Jack let you into the preserve? Think about it. He wants you there.
Stop.
Ooh, loot loader. Oh, hi! Oh, bye. Okay. They just willingly walked right into that. Nothing super about that loader. They lied to us. Right? Lies, you never almost finish your comic collection. Increased elemental damage type against the last element damage you received increases max health. Okay. Now. There we go. Money. Oh, hi. There we go.
Gotcha.
Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. We gotta get Bloodwing out of here.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh, crap. Yes, throw yourself into the pit with the skag. The slag. Come on. There we go. Oh, Clout Kill, how I love thee. Nope, we're not picking up you, Mr. Tape Recorder.
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kinda showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
And we'll run away from there, away from that tape recording that we do not want to pick up. Ooh, I wonder if Timon and Pumbaa are here.
It's a badass.
Where? Oh, there's Pumbaa. And Pimon. Oh, we got a deliverance. Oh.
Time for some training.
Yes, Ricochet. Oh, hi! How are you?
Please stop. So it goes.
Bye! Oh, I forgot that it does that. Oh, God, I hate them. Thank you. only I could just get one. There we go. Slagged myself. I am so good at that. Oh, what are you? Oh, hi! Stop. Hi, friend! Oh, another one. How nice. How good for me. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, come near me. Love it. Friend again. Are you a friend? You're a friend too. Oh, this is fun. I am having so much fun. Oh, got one. I have survived an attack by my friend. Get out of here. Yes. Oh, I'm full. Whoops. And then we go in here, because I spent a whole $5 just so I can have this section, so I can quick save, and I won't have to go through the entire preserve when I farm. Mmm, look at all that money. Dangly bits. Everybody's on fire. On Fire Island. Alrighty. Oh, you bee. Rushy, come on. There we go. Oh God, I hate you! Ah! There we go. She's having an aneurysm. Come on out, hoochie mamas! Gotcha. Yes, die for me, bitch. No, don't you dare, you whore! You were supposed to be my friend! So now that we survived a violent attack, let's go provoke more violent attacks. But first, we get our stuff. Okay.
Ludwig should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies in the other ones. They can't get to you.
Not yet. Thank you. All right, that was stuff. Alrighty. And we do it all over again. Yummy. Finally caught one in midair. Yes, thank you, Steve. There we go. We go. So much money. Yeah, I know you're not full. Oh, thank you. Gotta be careful with that one because he can, like, write off. They remind you of Transformers minis. Yeah, they turn into like little jets and they can ride off with your loot if you're not careful. It's happened to me a few times on stream. Oh, it's a friend. Oh god, I can't see. Did I sell my crap? Yeah, I sold my crap, okay.
This is Pandora, thanking you,
Hold on, let me see. So I... Nope. That's still better than that. All right. Oof. Yeah, that was pretty clutch. There we go. Yeah, right. Whoa. Nothing so far. These are interesting.
That was enjoyable.
But I keep getting my grenades back, so that's good. All right.
This is Phantom Jack, thanking you, loyal Tesla, for helping bring Pandora into the future. The experiments you'll be put through will help us uncover new uses for origin, new cures for medicine, and new...
Seriously? Remember? Why you haven't seen this? Oh, this is freaking hilarious. They know we're gonna mutate the hell out of them. Why am I?
Got him. I was gonna laugh if it actually gave me something. Oh. I got scared there for a hot second. I thought that was a rabbit. I used it on the wrong one.
Shut up.
Gotcha.
Slag. Oh, you fucker, that bird. Oh, I got burned by the bird. It's about to say, yep. It's okay. I thought that it dropped something, but it didn't. It was just everything exploding out of it all at once. They mad. Okay, stuff will drop eventually. I did just get like a deliverance earlier. Fingers crossed this time. Oh, Lord of mercy. Uh-oh. Not Okay, bye. Oh God, oh God, oh God. There we go. There we go. Have a drink and stretch. Oh, I don't actually have anything to drink. I should probably go get something. Thank you. Oh god, I came so close to almost grabbing that thing behind me. Oh, Jimmy, he doesn't give anything. At least your hair's looking extra fabulous. I mean, yeah, with, like, the exception of, like, the game not giving me anything, I'm having a good time. And on that note, I am gonna go get something to drink. So I will be right back. Where is my cursor? Ah, there it is. Be right back. Alrighty, I am back. Okay. Oops. Hi. Time to hydrate. Mountain Dew. Oh, we didn't unlock this one yet? But now we did. Oh, okay. So we gotta open up. Oh, okay, cool. We're almost done our gun challenges. I think this is gonna be my last run for the night. Did I clean out my backpack? I did, yes. Hey, 44. All right. Alright, we need to go this way, right? Alrighty. SARS, what are you sorry about? I'm not really all that upset.
That was enjoyable.
Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, well. Well, we did get two legendaries tonight. Actually, we got three. So, we did get something. Aww. You're good. You're good. Anyway, guys, that's going to be the end of the stream for the night. If you like the stream, feel free to hit that follow button and that bell icon so that way next time I stream, you guys can watch along with me. I appreciate all of you do for me, guys. I hope you have a good night. I hope you have a good day. And I'll see you next time. Bye.